Okay, hello 100 dayers. This is day 100. Yahoo! Woo-hoo! Right, we did it. Congratulations for getting through the 100 days in whatever way that happened for you. You did start on day one and now it's day 100. So whatever hills and valleys you had with it, that's what it's like. Okay, that's your 100 days. So practice today, make sure you get it all the way through. In fact, practice all the way through to tomorrow, day 101.
To 201.
Yeah.
Take in the support you have from this community and take it into your soul, your body, your spirit. What's happened in the last 100 days is nothing short of miraculous. Practice is the way to go. When you have the support of your community, you can't lose. Can't lose.
Now, some of you haven't finished your 100 days yet because you started a little bit later than the bulk of us. So keep practicing. Those of you who are finishing your 100 days today, keep practicing. We're going to do another round, and I've got to finish a little bit more of the way that I'm organizing it and getting the date set up, and I will let you know. This group will stay open so that the people that are still counting their 100 and practicing can still do it.
You see, I still need
to practice. And we can still be here for each other when it's time for the new group to begin a fresh start. We'll let you know that too. In the meantime, you can start thinking about what it is that you want to practice next. Maybe you want to keep going with what you started. Maybe you want to start something new. Maybe you want to compound one to the other. But listen, we love you so much. We appreciate you.
You're the best.
So much. That's the biggest message of this video here, is how much we appreciate you.
We love you.
How much we appreciate the path we're on together and all the ways in which you've been contributing to our smiles and our commitment to ourselves to get better at something.
Stay creative.
Right?
Be creative.
That's it for now. We love you and we'll be in touch. Okay? See you soon.